Totally insane. This is after having one vodka cranberry.
So this is called alcohol flushing syndrome, and 30 to 50% of Eastern Asians have this genetic alteration. In individuals who don't have the genetic alteration, they're able to break down alcohol to acetaldehyde to acetate via the alcohol dehydrogenase 2 enzyme. People with a genetic code alteration can't break down acetaldehyde into acetate, and the buildup of acetaldehyde is what causes alcohol flushing syndrome. Other symptoms include horrific headache, nausea, vomiting, and a rapidly beating heart. Incidentally, antabuse is a medication that can be used in alcoholics, which intentionally blocks that enzyme so they get a massive buildup and horrific symptoms. Don't use that without the direction of your medical professional.